I give you his message and call for your attention. Ah, you're listening already. 'Tis with pleasure and pride that we observe how many of you have accepted our invitation, having braved the damned airs in thy horseless carriages. And 'tis with delight that we hereby welcome thee for our banquet at Scloss Berg Castle. Intending thou shouldst please thyself on our wondrous meat and delicious food. But it's not only the food of the body that we provide. For there's a band of minstrels giving you some musical and other antics you will see later on. Carts loaded with the best beer from the monasteries around were rumbling the roads for 3 weeks, bringing enough beer for tonight. Yes. And the master of the cloth put the best wine aside. But he fetched the good wine to be served tonight. Well, yes, and the cook. The cook did what he always does. In the morning, he sent out the hunters. Well, alas, they're not back yet. But don't worry, in Germany we have a very simple solution for that, and this solution is called cabbage. So there will be a 3-course meal, starting with a cabbage soup, then for sure you have a steak shaped cabbage, garnished richly with cabbage. You've been here before, I think. And naturally, we have the sweet dessert. It's a cabbage surprise. You won't be surprised what you can do with cabbage and a bit of honey. Well, but nevertheless, the drinks are for free unless you reckon that you already pay them. Those days, you never drank alone. You never took your glass or your tankard and just zipped it in. No, in our days, you always gave a toast. And here in Germany, we have a very nice toast, which is called Al Voll. Well, not awful. Al Voll means plenty of everything, you know. In this special case, drink. And we need one man with a big voice. Well, you know.
There he is.
Hey. You've got a big voice.
Yeah. Come on, Bill.
Bill. What is your name?
Sir William.
Sir William.
Come on, so that the ladies don't only see your buttocks. We got a nobleman here, Sir William. He's of a very high breed. Are you from England, sir?
Originally, yes.
Originally?
Yes.
That means you were deported. And now you're living in the outback somewhere?
I'm living in New Zealand.
Well, that's even better now. So, I call you Bill, if you don't mind. Bill will give you the Alphol, and all the others answer Alphol as well. We do it the first time.
What do we do?
Alphol. Yeah. And then they answer Alphol, and then you go on Alphol, and they answer Alphol, and the third time you know your text by then. And I, for you, a full glass of German beer.
I draw.
So, we have a go on Bill in the first time now.
I fall.
I fall.
I fall.